16-year-old girl has been arrested following a hateful confrontation on the subway. In fact, you've probably seen this video by now. It went viral ultimately. We are blurring the face of that girl because she is a minor. In the video, you can see the girl yelling at an Asian family sitting across from her. The family and the person recording said she also physically attacked them. Police have been investigating this as a hate crime. The 16-year-old is now charged with 2 counts of assault.